Hey, peoples! We are gonna be playing. Welcome to part two of the Cars 3 Save Lightning McQueen Obby. Now, let's go back. Okay, so. Tractor tipping is fun, just don't tip too many or you'll alert Frank. Oh, okay. Bait stop! No, I don't need one right now. Thanks, Guido, but I don't need one. No, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry, Frank. Sorry. I must get at it. Ah, oh, wait. That does nothing. Okay, I'll just tip two. Still doesn't happen. I'll just guess up to three. Oh my gosh! What the heck was that? The first one's impossible. You can't even get it. Sorry. If I tip a tractor, I'm too sorry. I don't want to tip anything. It's these guys' fault. And I'm invisible. Yay. Why am I even invisible? My head is invisible, I mean. Now it's not. Okay, we're back. Oh, no. Oh, God. Don't you dare tip, guys. Ah, Frank's coming after me. Frank, no. Phew, Frank is afraid to come here. Greetings from Radiator Springs, gateway to Ornament Valley. Thank you so much. I've turned this road into a Radiator Springs into the world's finest military-grade training course. Now get moving, soldier. Okay. It doesn't need... It looks like a soldier song. Surplus. So you changed the pit stop into Sarge's surplus hunt. Surplus? Surplus. Let's go tire tipping. Cause every time I step on a tire, it says tires. I have no idea what's that. See? Tires. See? I step on the mud. I think the mud is not where we step at. It's a course. It's not even a course. It's a obby. You dude, it's a obby, dude. Everybody thinks the founder was Doc Hudson. It's because that they saw him in Cars 1. But it was actually someone else, because I watched Cars 2, Time Travel, and then it was Cars Stanley. Ooh, this music, awesome! Ba-da-da-da-da-da! Okay. Private McQueen has already refueled and is getting his new tires for the race. As we speak, Fillmore requested a Rajiverse at his tent at the end of the street. Finally, Guido, you changed your thing back in the pit stop. So you just use that Sarge's surplus hunt for, like, you know, only for Sarge. This is the part of the game where we rip on the lazy obstacles in the other games while also just straight up using lazy obstacles. They're not lazy, they're awesome. And they're pretty easy, so don't call them lazy, fella. Oh, I thought you slipped. I thought you slipped, young fella. Whoa. Good thing I didn't reckon that. Whoa. Yes! I stepped on it. Thanks to Luigi, I got tires. I can race. Can you head over to Fillmore's tent and pick up some of his organic fuel for the race? Oh, sure, look. McQueen. I'm running right at you. Somebody knocked over Luigi's leaning tower of tires. Do not touch any of them, or Guido will be very angry. He's over there. How can he even see? He's facing that way. But I like the music. That's good. And I kind of like the beep, beep. This obby is kind of fun to me. Like, it's more different than the other obbies, and it's like an adventure obby. I love adventure obbies. So like, we should get going. Cause that's a step in the fabric. Guido's not even angry. What the heck? And they're not even fire. So how can they even like? Oh yeah, you can trip and hurt yourself. I am always right. Wait, can I double jump? I always knew it. But if I double jump, I might land on a tire. So I'm not gonna not let that happen. Kinda like it. I don't know if it's a song from Radiator Springs. I'm reacting. So. Oh, what the? Really? Wait, can I turbo boost? Of course I can. Yes, and I always get hit by those tires. So I'm gonna do this like this. Inhuman. Have you ever watched like the Marvel Inhuman? Kinda like that. I like the music, so I don't want to mute it. Meet Spider-Man? No! Okay, fine, let's go meet him. Okay, it just makes a fart sound. Just a fart sound of Spider-Man farting. And it deleted itself. Wow. Okay, we're here in those lazy obstacles thing. Oh, why did I just call it lazy? I didn't mean that. Sorry, obstacles. That rusty guy got into my head. Ooh, Doc Hudson. It's great to meet you, buddy. But I'm not even happy because you forced Lightning to fix the road, so I'm not happy with that. But you're good to him now, that's good. But I thought you died in Cars 2 or Cars 3. Well, some people said, only one or two people said that, like, Doc's voice actor died, so that's why he didn't appear in Cars 2 or Cars 3. Okay. Let's see how well you know Radiator Springs, young fellow. Okay, let's do this. Who is the founder of Radiator Springs? Pretty sure it was Stanley, because I watched the time travel. Wait, I want to read this. No! Where are you? Okay. That just gave me a hint. What? Wait. What is this game? An official rope? Yeah. It's not an event, so I think it's this one. Yes! Okay. Who plays Lightning McQueen in the Cars franchise? Owen Wilson. I guess that because he's putting his hand on the famous Lightning McQueen. Okay, let's read this. Who plays Lightning McQueen? Okay. In all Pixar movies, including The Incredibles, is an Easter egg. That's what I just saw. Is it the Pizza Planet truck or Room A113? Room A113. Oh, yes. I know that because that Pizza Bandit truck is only, it has wheels and it's moving, so it's pretty sure not the Pizza Bandit truck. Howdy, new friend. I got a lot of spare junk here at my lot. If you want, I can build you with the cool car body in it. Okay. I'm a car. This is what I'm gonna say to you. Yes, that's what I'm gonna say to you. Bye. Hey man, you're here for some famous organic fuel for Lightning McQueen's race, right? Head into my tent and I'll hook you up. Woo. Nope. Meh. What? Guido, you're floating. What the heck is happening here? Welcome to my secret level, man. You have to do this with one without your funky water jetpack. I don't have a funky water jetpack. If I had one, that would be cool. Pit stop. Okay. A pit stop again. If these would be in fire, then you'll see the bricks on the Roblox rolling things, like the red, the green, yeah, those. If they were on fire, it would be really hard to tell them. Oh! Pit stop? Okay, press the jump button twice to double jump at any time. Oh, sure thing. Ooh. Oh, this is easy. I could just... Okay, that's hard. I changed my mind. Because this is not only the beginning of the star, it's just... Okay, get it. Okay, got it. The exit, finally. I'm here, exit. Yay, here I come. Yay, I made it. Phew. What? Something fishy's going on here. Sorry, pal. I guess I gotta haul you off to prison. Mac, you're better than that. You're seriously better than that. You are all under arrest because Sheriff is out of town. I say, you're under arrest. You idiot. You got arrested. Now get in the truck. No. But I'll go with Doc. Oh, not cool, man. Oh, MLG Moon. Okay. No, there's a toilet. I want to play with the toilet. Okay, never mind. That's gross. Let's do escaping, bros. I'm jailbreaking. First, my tires are stolen, so I can't race, and now I'm stuck in prison on death row. This day can't get any worse. Psst. Hey, it's Tomater. I done hacked out of you. Your cell, real good. Like, find the release all prisoners switch in the warden's office. Oh, good. Good to see you're okay. If you're looking at to blend in better while you work on helping us escape, I might just be able to help you out. Oh, thanks, Doc. Best bro ever. See, you're not even evil. Wait, what? Luigi doesn't know why he ended up in a prison. They all ended up in prison. Not only just you, Luigi. Woo! 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 Oh. How did even the laser touch me? Okay, I guess I am on death row. And I know why the black screen appears. And okay, I don't want to read all of them. Okay. Attention all guard units. Our new sponsor says to put the place on total lockdown. Now I'm grounded to win the race. Kochika. This is what I'm going to say to you, Chick Hex. Yeah, that's what I'm going to say to you, bro. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Ooh, what is that then? Oh my gosh. That thing was so creepy. I am saying that because it is super creepy. I'm just telling you. See, that's what it looks like. It has no eyes. Acquista l'America, nobody is your sword bear. Hey, it's Mater again. Doing real good. Just keep going. Okay, let's go this way. This thing is the creepiest thing I have ever heard in this Roblox game.
Oh, no, don't you dare, mister.
Boy, I wish they sure would install the lights in here. Yeah, it's way easier to see the food. No, you don't have any food, yo. And by the way, you already have lights, yo. Okay. They're doing real good. They're doing real good. Okay. I did it. Yes, I did it. You ain't going nowhere, bucko. No. Wait. Who's that guy right there? Oh, Sarge, why did you escape without me? Caught you. Now wait in that room behind me while we fix your cell. Okay. Nice work. You're in the... I'll only read the good guys. And the bosses. Bad bosses. Nice work. You're in the warden's office. Look for that button I told you about. Oh, you mean the release all prisoners? Okay, let's do this. Where's the briefcase? I gave it to the UFO guy. Yeah, I'll take that. Okay, good. Let's see. How many leaves are there in the forest? Counts with fingers. 172. Yeah, I'll take it. Found it. Wait, let's read this first. Win the piston cup by taking over Radiant Springs and imprisoning McQueen. Number 2, find a way to drink coffee without humans. 3, eliminate humans. I'm a human. Anyways, let's release all prisoners. All prisoners have been released. Have a nice day. No, I'm leaving. Bye. Who wants to order some Kong Pow? Wah! Oh no, they're getting me. Okay, the coast is clear. Suckers. Oh no, one's got me. Oh wow. Let's go here to crash it. Dang, man. Wah. Oh, yes. Don't know if it's like, you know, following me. Oh. No, please no. Okay, yay. And Doc and Lightning McQueen, meet me here and then.
If you're going your name right here. Left, you'll find it.
No! No! So that's how Doc died? Oh! This might actually be the real story in between Cars 1 and Cars 2 and Cars 3. I got to see what finally happened. Yay! It stopped. No, thank you. Because I can't believe I'm gonna do all of this by myself. And I gotta do it to do the money. Let's do this, man. Oh, they're all going backwards. Unless you're a car, you ain't welcome here. You ain't gonna last up 10 seconds up that there mountain. You are, you're mean. Guess what? You're nuts. That's what I'm gonna say. But if I'm a car, I'm gonna say. Bah, 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 bah. You wouldn't even move the house. That's so funny. I like. No! Dang, this is super hard, bro. Good, the coast is clear, the coast is clear, the coast is clear. Yay. Oh, they won't get me here. Okay. Okay. I always have to double. Oh, no. No. No, I made a mistake. No, I didn't mean to do that. No, 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 no. Don't you dare, mister. They come from over there. Stop. No, I ain't gonna last 10 seconds up there in the mountain. Bye. Oh, that's where the cars go. And they're gonna last 10 seconds on that mountain. Sorry, it's kind of laggy. And a girl's here. Nice to meet you, girl, but I gotta go. Race you there? Boom! Woo! Okay, so that's where the cars start, and then they go down from here. Dang, man. And this gray car... Is this lag or something? I don't know, because that's a lag. Whoa, whoa, get back! I don't know when it's time for turbo, but I kind of misstuck already. But seriously, I didn't even know. Right? He said you ain't gonna last 10 seconds up there on the map. Whoa! That was so close, man. Yay, no cars are up here. Now it's the great time. It's the great time to go here in the star. Yeah. Oh, you're finally awake, man. How much of my fuel did you drink? That stuff is supposed to be for cars, man. Things are going crazy. You gotta find out Lightning and make sure he wins the race. I bet a lot of money on this. We placed down a bunch of obstacles to get in your way. We can't make you chick lose. We'll see about that. Hiya, hiya. I actually raced it to fill more. Now let's go, Ben. Man, let's go. Jump. Double jump again. Some of Mario's added to this. Why did this game even add Mario? It's not even a Mario obby. And in the wall, yeah, I did join this group, but in the wall, they keep saying that they want Mario obbies because they saw Mario in this. But I'm right back. Let's do this! Can't even bet you when. Let's do this. Who's the main level of Cars? The Queen of Cars 3. Pretty sure it was Jackson. Oh yes, was right. Who plays Lightning McQueen in the Cars franchise? Owen Wilson, like, again? Okay. Here comes the hard one. What name is Tollmater a play on? Tomato or Toll Cable? Tomato. Like tomato. Like tomato. The police is coming after us! Ah, and the trucks too! I'm gonna follow this guy. I would die if I like, okay. Let's first use this car like, turbo! No! Wow. Okay, let's do this again. Please don't fall this time. I'm a car right now. And you won't be able to get me. Fun just did. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wow! Wow! No! Turbo! Ah! I didn't even know that police was behind! Whoa! I slipped! Not in real life. I was just overreacting. Yeah, overreacting. What did this say? Are you crazily kidding me? For all of this stuff and stuff and nonsense. Woo! Oh, no, please don't.
Oh, good.
I'm finally alive! Oh. Oh, okay. Being a car is not what I want anymore. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do this in human right now. It was the police. I saw it. It was the police. A white girl followed me here. Go right here. Go right here. Oh, she lost it. She would have, like, gone in human.
Low. I didn't mean low. Sorry.
Bet you can't catch me. No, I was gonna make it. Come on. Okay, let's go here. So the truck won't hit us. Yep, the coast is clear. Let's go here. They pretty much died. How come they're real faster than me? Yeah, get wrecked, man. Yes, get wrecked. How come? Oh, when they slow down, they slow down? Oh, I didn't know that. Come on, let's follow where she's going. And she failed. Anybody order some Kong Pao? Cause I'm ready. But I didn't. I bet we're almost done in this obby. I bet. Cause I've been trying real hard on this. Oh! Bah! Wow!
Whoa! No! No!
No! Bad boy! Why? Okay, if we make in this obby, I'd be like, yay! And I'll read all the chats that say, well done, congratulations, like that. And then I'll keep playing because I didn't even, like, you know.
No, they're gonna follow me. I didn't even know that, no!
Okay, let's use turbo and then let's change back into a car. Stupid guest! He pushed me back into the start. Anyways. If I fail this again, then I, guess what? I will use my turbo and then turn back into inhuman. No! Okay, I'll turn into inhuman. Suckers. Oh no, but that was cool. Let's try that again. Oh, I raced back to the end. I forgot to turn into a car, damn it. Wah! Oh, that car should have watched out. Oh, when am I even gonna make it? Please, just tell me. The game has been like 95 seconds or so. Like 29 minutes. You gotta end this game, please, I'm begging you. Please, you're just hurting my feelings right now. Please, I'm begging you for the whole day. Okay, here goes nothing. Ah! That did not count. Okay. But who wants a tra-la-la-la-la? Okay. It's a good thing up here. Yay, finally we made it! We made it! Now let's read the chats here.
Oh no! Mamma mia! It looks like Chick Kicks is going to win the race!
Chick Kicks is about to cross the finish line, but I think Lightning has a plan to stop him. Excellent flanking move, Private McQueen. Private McQueen has a plan to pull through and win this race, but he needs your help. Dude, that was some really fast running, man. It must be my organic fuel giving you the boost. No, it was the checker tape. The piston cup saw mine. All I gotta do is cross that finish line. Okay, let's go. Lightning McQueen's like Owen Wilson just smashed through Lightning McQueen's eyes, but that can hurt. Donna goes all mine. There goes Chickix, and he died. Ka-choo! Well, sorry guys, but I know it's the end, but I didn't even start from the start, so sorry. I'm afraid I can't do that, but let's read it. Whoa, hang on a second, Mater. There's no way any of that actually happened. Dad, don't you remember you was there too? Oh, I remember Mater stories. Thanks for helping us capture Chickix, Citizen. Sorry about after going you back there, though. Oh, it's okay. But you hurt me like 5 times. Here I'm sitting here with you in pan while you have your little winner's party. I'll get my revenge. I will win the piston cup. You can't even defeat Jack's Storm Chickix. I can't believe I lost the race and I didn't even get a steering wheel. I'm the rival character for the third movie for pet's sake. Okay. Hey man, nice work saving the day. Chickix need to learn to spread love and peace. Glad to see everything's back in order, War never changes, soldier. Remember that. Okay. No, don't you dare go in here, man. Don't you dare. Well, we can go inside. What clever irony. The doctor's in poor health, otherwise known as dead. That part actually happened. I thought it was part of the dream sequence. Hey, wait a minute, all you get for winning is a lousy badge? What kind of cut-rate production is this? It's Roblox, Mac, can't you hear? Okay, I'm sure if Stanley were still here with us, he'd be absolutely proud of you. And Doc, since he died. Pit stop. Okay, let's buy a t-shirt, okay? No thanks. I don't really want a t-shirt. Oh wow, Frank! Frank!
No, please, no! Don't hurt me! No!
Okay.
Moo! Moo!
Okay, look. I think that nerd, if you want to call him that, I have only gotten more hip and assembled into the culture. You're the only one that you talk. You don't need tires, you idiot! Oh great, you don't push me anymore. How nice. Yay, you stopped fighting anymore. Wait, stop. Hey, gee bello, my learning tower of tires is back together. Oh geez, Rick, that seems pretty ominous, you know, some kind of ending in a cliffhanger or something. Good, we're turning into a car, Morty. We did it again. The money is flowing in, and we did what we come here to do. These guys aren't even going to know what hit him. Exactly. I don't know, person. Bet you can't do that in all under 15 minutes. Thanks all for your help today. I'm pretty sure Doc will be proud of you. You should try playing the game again as a car. The turbo button makes speedrunning as a blast. If you want to play again from the start, head to this door. Okay, I'm pretty sure if you like this, the full obby on this video, if you did, smash that like button, and I'll see you next time. Also, you can also meet me in a game called... You can also meet me in a game called Gus66 House Roleplay, and you can take pictures of me, selfies, and anything you want. So, bye!